at me. I'm open.
Thank you.
Fucking charge there. The fuck? It's a block. Back.
That's a pick.
Yep.
Somebody doubling the AI gonna lead that man. Somebody open, somebody open. They in the paint, jump. I don't go for skill. Everybody get that man. On double. On double. Somebody open. Somebody back. Somebody open. Somebody open. Sit there. Sit there. We pressing for a push, huh? Bro. Yeah.
Step up, step up.
Got a whole L1 in there. AI from L.
That's the AI. Back to him. Come on, X, bro. Need a three, bro. Shoot a three. Fuck. I'm just talking about blue. It was blue today, man. It ain't today. Yeah. Damn. Oh my ass. Leave that, bro. I can't hoop shoot no more. There ain't no way, bro. Fuck.
Don't make no sense. See, we up four. I'm sitting here telling this nigga, get the right. We up four. Why y'all pressing like we losing? They trying. I said, bro, get back on defense. Somebody in the right corner. What happened? Right corner three. They cut it down to 1 point. I knew it was over after that. Oh, man. Come on. Then nigga be taking dumbass shots and shit, bro. Fuck, man. Can't hoop with you, bro. Can't hit with you, bro. Nigga talking about you been grinding, ain't you? Nigga, I've been playing like this. You don't pass the fucking ball to know it. Stupid ass. What the fuck is wrong with you, weird ass nigga, bro? I'm tired of you, nigga, bro. Goddamn. All that shit do not matter. You took 30 shots to get 40 points, and what happened? We lost. That shit do not matter, bro. That shit is crazy. And nigga kept pad to the fucking AI to shoot. Bro, you don't see your homie right here? He got your same name. You don't see your homie right here? Wide open. That's why I kept saying pass the X, nigga. This nigga just tapping X. R1X, nigga. That nigga wide open for the. Then his ass started messing up. What the hell? He should have never got on the mic. The blue haired nigga. Kept hooping like he was.
fuck? What's up? They be losing for no reason, bro. It be winnable games, like. They be trying to do too much. Keep up with you, nigga. I don't even think we won any games ever. Like, we probably won one game before, but we had more people in the lobby. We won't just, you know, probably when we first met the motherfuckers or something, we won. But after that, this motherfucker do not pass by. Hell no, I ain't about to poop with you. Weird ass. Fuck my record up. These niggas be 90s, 95s out this bitch. Sorry as a bitch. Fuck, nigga. Fuck my record up, though. That's pitiful, bro. We had the game, bro. I sat there and looked at it when we had the 4-point lead. I said, we just need to keep the lead. What happened? Niggas not getting back on defense. Man, niggas are stupid, bro. You can tell somebody this shit in their ear and they still don't fucking listen, man. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? They don't wonder why we lose. We don't give a fuck about your 45 points, nigga. We lost. Stupid fuck. Folks don't know how to win, bro. That's what I be saying. Man, sorry as a bitch, bro. Oh, he's gonna cut to the rim. He's spinning right side. Man. I was the only one cutting when I when red hair had that dude. Then as soon as I was about to go up, it's three of our players in the paint. See the motherfucker running down the court. That should be.
bring the force, man.
There you go. Got it. Come on, come on.
Come on, come on.
Bro, throw the fucking ball, big man, trying to bring the damn ball up the court, man. This is stupid. How many of these we gonna get? Like, why do you keep reaching, bro? You know that's a fucking call, bro. Stupid ass, dude. That nigga stupid as fuck, bro. Every time he get the rebound, bro, he either gonna try to dribble or he gonna throw a dumbass pass. He could have threw that bitch way early. That's why you got the turnover. I'm glad they didn't get that shit to me. He could have threw the ball way early. Took all fucking day. You wait till I'm at the defender, then he passed. Stupid ass dude. Niggas wanna be the point guard so bad, bro. You triangle. You at the fucking power forward, bro.
Thank you.
Why does he keep, bro? Bro, at this point, you doing that shit on purpose. You keep getting the free throws, dumbass nigga. Bro, ain't no way these niggas, like, come on, bro. That's like 4 or 5, bro. Ain't no way, bro. That's on purpose. That's on purpose. And it wouldn't let me go. That, what the fuck? Bro, y'all boosting for the other team or something, bro? I see a lot of niggas not even moving on the court and letting them score. Something ain't right, bro. Like, damn, bro. Y'all just not gonna play defense. What the fuck? Y'all moving on offense, but y'all just not gonna play defense. That look like y'all trying to lose. Be on my side, and I don't know where I play. Ass pants, man. You get your big dumb ass off the paint, bring the red hair nigga out. Stupid. Stupid bitch. I made that, bro. It don't even look like that was supposed to go, bro. If I was right there for the block. Ain't nobody gonna get out to the three, bro. They came down to the paint to help me, stupid ass. It's like that's who they keep messing me up with. It's gotta be on purpose. 2K, come on. No fucking way, bro. Now when these popular streamers get on the fucking game, are they getting messed up with dumbasses like this every goddamn day? That's crazy. Every day. Day ball. That's crazy. That's why I'm the point guard. This shit is right there before it goes out of bounds. What is that? Been at your normal wing. Now you want to switch it up. Should have been at your normal wing, bro. Back to me. I'm going to get it to you. Come on. Get open. Nigga, get open. He didn't even try to get open, bro. What the fuck? Niggas be panicking, bro. God damn. Fucking nervous ass niggas. I said, get a ball back. He passed it back. I thought he gonna get up. He just stayed right there stuck like you don't know where to go. Hop out to the right wing like you've been doing. The fucking niggas is weird, bro. That's why they shouldn't have called the fucking timeouts in the game. You know, slow. Niggas is slow. And y'all want to try to win at the end. Bitch, y'all been trying to win the whole game. Nigga realize, oh, this nigga running to a point, right? Yeah. Stupid ass shit be going on, bro. It be your ego, bro. That's what the fuck niggas be losing. Because nigga ego, nigga don't want to listen. It be other shit. Nigga don't want to pass it to a certain nigga because they hating. That's part of your ego. You think you the best, but your ass really be sorry. Niggas be 95 and shit. Be sorry as a bitch. Then they realize, oh, yeah, we should have been giving this nigga the ball the whole game to run the point. Yeah, y'all see that shit at the end? It never fails, bro. Bro, there's so many people on here that do not know how to win a game. Just because they think. I don't know what the fuck they do. I just know niggas don't know how to win a game. Prime example. A couple games back. We win it. Nigga, stop playing defense because you double team. I told you, nigga, stop double teaming. Because if you double team, you're going to make the AI guard the man that you supposed to be guarding in. Now somebody else, a stupid ass nigga, what they do? Let them hit a three from the right corner. stupid ass. You don't listen. Tell you. These be the 95s. That's why that VC shit do not matter. Yeah, you got VC to get a 95, but you sorry as fuck. I'm an 84 and I got more sense than these niggas. It ain't your fucking overall, it's the person playing and they experience or they background and just knowing what to do, bro. Some niggas just don't know how to move, bro. They could just shoot everything. Shoot just because you got it. It'd be a contested ass shot. You don't realize, how you don't when you a shooter, you should realize, oh no, nah, that was a contested shot. I shouldn't have shot that. Somebody hand in the face. You still be shooting dumb ass shots. Niggas that play like that and don't realize it, they be the reason niggas lose a lot. And they just be sorry as fuck. You oblivious to that. You sorry as fuck. And you get on here thinking because you a 90, 95, you just gonna, no, nigga. You don't even know how to win. You gonna play one, you gonna go to one-on-one or something if you ain't gonna pass the ball. You come to rec, it's four other niggas on the court with you. It's simple as that. I don't know why they keep advertising all this other shit and they ain't getting no locker codes or nothing. I'm talking about, fuck this hidden gems pack, bitch. Going as a grind for it. Fuck giving a nigga a locker code. Them shits used to be on here daily. Like, damn, what y'all waiting on? December to hit? They said, I ain't giving no more locker codes, man.
Over at Rise, we got a futuristic mech suit meets warehouse kind of vibe. It's dope.
It's okay. I mean, Elite is much cooler.
Please.
And as
well, I've been on here hooping with a lot of dumbasses, bro. I'm just losing. I'm losing games. Bro, that'd be the worst. If you could have won, but the motherfuckers on your team won't play right. So it's like, so I'm just believing. Start hooping like that. Bro, if I take 30 shots, I'm gonna have about 60. I'm gonna have 50, 60, or 70 points. 30 shots and only having 45 points. I forgot how many he made, but man, that's bad, bro. And we only, and it's like on a close game. It ain't like we up because of his 45 point. No, nigga, it's close and we lose. That's what the fuck I be talking about. Niggas worry about the wrong shit. Oh, nigga was taking hella bad shots, bro. I was just keeping my calm, bro. I ain't say too much. I start snapping at the end a little bit, but bro, I'm just start talking to everybody like randoms, bro. I'm tired of this shit, bro. Especially sorry motherfuckers on here. All right, bro. Don't keep holding shit back because you on my friend list, bro. All right. Sorry, and that shit really gonna tell who the hoopers or not when all this hacking shit get banned. All this cheating and glitching shit these niggas doing. These niggas on the leaderboards because they glitching. When all that shit get banned, we going to see how good y'all hoop and if y'all can stay at them leaderboards. But we know who the real hoopers is. A lot of games I be losing to that don't be because of my teammate, it because these cheating-ass people we be playing against. That's a combination of that. Dumb-ass teammates. Dumb-ass randoms. Niggas not passing the ball even when they can hoop, but they not passing the ball, that's a problem too. Because a lot of them games you lose, niggas start acting like, oh, they only control the ball, so you're not going to get like, what the fuck? Nigga be the power forward or the point or the center, and they'll start hogging that bitch trying to bring the ball down the court, not giving it to a guard. There's a lot of that shit going on, bro. This shit need to stop. Free from the mission, man. I'm up here yapping. Smoke break. Free from the mission, bro.
He's from Michigan.
This motherfucker be blowing my high, bro. Every time you lose, it's like, psh, I got smoke again. This shit blowing my high. To be a game you could have won. It ain't like, okay, we was getting dubs. Like, my high would have been blown anyway. We getting dubs. But the close games where we could have, like, tied it or won, like, come on. That shit just happened twice. Like, what the fuck is going on right now? I can't be the only one with some common sense or basketball sense out of this bitch. Yeah, everybody know how to shoot. Anybody can shoot. Do you know how to win a game? Do you know how to close the game out? Do you know how to keep playing defense the whole fucking game and stop double teaming, dumbass niggas? Do anybody know how to do that? Do you know how to get 40 points without taking 30 shots? That's, hey, let's start there. We're gonna miss it.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes.
Back at it. You're standing there, bro. Y'all hear how many times I had to hit the button for that shit to pass it? Cause you gotta wait for 2K's animation to end, right? Stupid. That shit, that's a charge. That's crazy, right? That's a dumbass animation. I know they might. We got one. A game or two ago, we got one. Hey man, y'all gotta move around a little bit. Niggas just get to a corner, then they'll just stand there until they get the ball. Move around a little bit. Niggas get open. Getting back on defense, he's just standing down. Good pass.
Yeah, I know.
Bro, if you ain't gonna play, get the fuck out, man. What did you run out of bounds for? Damn, bro, I tell you, it's always your teammates, bro. Them niggas want you to lose. Bro, y'all gotta be monitoring this shit or something, 2K. Like, what the fuck? Y'all just letting people do it. It's a such thing called boosting. Like, we shouldn't even have that term, bro, but it's a thing. They'll get in here and lose on purpose. Your teammates lose on purpose, then they'll leave, bro. They'll do dumb shit. Then they'll leave. Look, now they up and we can't even come back. This is how my teammates playing. There's dumb shit going on. Nobody in the fucking paint, bro. Don't nobody see that? Pass it to him. Oh, yeah. I got gotta run to the crowd first before y'all call that bitch. The fuck? Let me say that just to see how it look. Yeah, these niggas glitching, bro. Cause I'm like, bro, this shit playing weird as fuck. Why I can't do what I want to do? Like, hell no, this shit glitching. They trying to slow me down in certain moments. They glitching. I see what's going on, bro. So I need to be turning that crossplay bullshit off. Come on. Up in the paint, nigga. We missed, bro. And that's the time I went over the pump fake. But then when I really, yo, this shit, this game is crazy, bro. That's the time I tried the goddamn wall with a pump fake, but it made me go up. But sometimes I be trying to pump fake. No, I be trying to go up, and it made me pump fake. Whatever, you know what the fuck I'm saying. This shit is iffy, bro. God damn, I was trying to pump fake. They made me go with that soft-ass layup. Nigga, I ain't even make it fail. This shit is pitiful. This game pitiful, bro. Fuck up the gameplay. Ain't calling shit either. Oh, they punched the shit out of him. Then he said, foul on the TV. No call.
Nobody in the game, that shit is wide open. He just slashed.
He done stupid shit. He could have been open in the corner. He's doing some weird moves. Stupid ass shit. Man, yeah, they... Come on, bro. Come on, bro. It's some bullshit. Come on, bro. If y'all don't stop hoeing me, bro. What the fuck is going on right now? You can't tell me these niggas ain't cheating, but I can't score no more? Oh, that goes in, though? Bro, my layups is looking weird as fuck. They keep going short, bro. These niggas running a glitch, bro. They running the script, 2K. Y'all letting them. Yeah, hey, they running the script, bro. Fuck! They don't know how to get closer to the pad. They want to back up. I'm going to stop passing him the ball. He acting stupid. Circle. Nigga acting stupid, bro. Triangle know how to get open and get the pass. You see, he keep slashing to the paint. Circle doing dumb shit when he move, and then when I pass, I'm getting turnovers off your dumb ass. Hey, Circle, I'm gonna need you to stop moving stupid as fuck when I pass it to you, bro. Just get to your corner like you've been doing. You got me a turnover off you, zigzagging and all type of weird shit. This nigga will not help in the paint, bro. There ain't nobody gonna block it. Nigga, if you're not in the paint hitting triangle, the AI ain't gonna be there either hitting. Jump. It seems like our AIs don't work. But when you playing against one, oh, them motherfuckers got super power, super strength, that type of weird shit. But when we need a person, or it's, we got an AI, they playing stupid as fuck. And we got two AI. Get past me. You gonna bump? They glitching, bro. They glitching like a bitch, bro. It's like it was gonna make me turn it up. You see, he tried to push me out of bounds to the left, right? It's like either way, that was gonna make me turn up. Then they delayed my my input. They delaying inputs out this bitch, bro. It's like 2K already delayed, and they making it worse. Because my shit got weird when I hit R1. I was trying to hit triangle right to the left of me like I ain't see him or something. Come on, bro. I saw the nigga. And I know y'all hear the buttons clicking. But it's like the icon popped up slow as hell because it was like, I don't know if it lagged or that was just a glitch. See what I'm saying? They cheating, bro. Hey, hey, even the fucking paint, bro. What the fuck do you not get about? I need help in the paint. Ain't nobody guarding the paint, bro. They just been going to the paint, bro. Just drive. The fuck? How you don't realize that shit? And I'm sitting here saying that shit. Help guard the paint, nigga. Did you see the one play where everybody jumped in the paint? They missed, nigga. Every other play, it's just them going down there. I ain't got no help. You want to be in the paint on every play on offense, but don't want to play defense. That's what I'm saying. Telling you. This shit is crazy how niggas just play, bro. Like, look how the game come down in the end of the stretch. Look what niggas is doing. This is what y'all do to win? This type of shit y'all do to win. And then they already glitching is making it worse. They're already making it worse because they glitching, bro, and cheat. These niggas start playing stupid as fuck. Hey, didn't they do that in the first quarter and I called the dumbass out? Hey, you just standing there in one spot calling for it, right? Once he passes, somebody will step in that pass lane, dummy. Because you was just standing in that one spot and didn't get nowhere. Man, look at this glitching ass here, man. Weird ass animation thing. Instead of giving us the five, that was just a weird fucking animation. Get out here with these weird ass Xbox niggas. Cut this crossplay off. And then it's like, you don't know if they Xbox or PC. Know these motherfuckers cheating, they on PC.
Elite took the championship. Of the affiliation last year in 2K24. I hope you bring the competition up another notch.
Am I tripping or what, bro? I'm supposed to cut the crossplay off. Oh my gosh, bro. Fuck! Went back to the main menu and forgot. I'm high as hell. And the game started right away. You see how they trap a nigga in that bitch? Damn. Petty is a bitch, bro. I bet it gonna be some more bullshit. They probably be sitting back watching this bullshit. Petty as hell, clicking shit, making our shit go a certain way, like making us match up with them. They know I don't like cheaters and shit, so they make me play these motherfuckers every day, bro. That gotta be some intentional shit. Some of this, like, there's no way, like, every random matchup be like this. Like, damn, bro. I can't get a win, bro. Like, come on, bro. I know how to play the fucking game. And then when they start playing weird, oh, I only get 2 points. That's bullshit, bro. Whole game playing weird as a bitch. Fuck. Man, y'all niggas stop cherry picking, bro. Cherry picking, bro. Hey, play some defense. The fuck is niggas doing, bro? Finally, blown ass niggas. Fuck. They made me miss because I said something. Stop 2K. Made me miss that bullshit. What's the point of me? I should have just kept my free throw at 30 or something, the way they got me shooting, bro. I should have 70. 74. I'm gonna be missing like a bitch. Free throw is broke on this bitch. Alley-oop is broke on this bitch. You gotta be a dickhead if you don't see a nigga right there going to get the ball, bro. Dumb shit. Dumb shit. You gonna pass it all the way down the court. Holding the ball instead of passing the bitch up the court. Bitch ass nigga in the corner got a fat. They ain't even do that shit. And I was supposed to be shooting free throw? What the fuck? Move around so the fucking dude don't get in the passing lane, nigga. Just standing there with your hands up. Of course he gonna steal it. The fuck? Yeah, let him get the pass to you, bro, since you just stand there looking stupid as fuck. Keep getting me turned over, passing that thing, man. You ain't even gotta hold your hands up, nigga, I see you. Don't you got... He got orange hair and keep holding his hands up. Stupid bitch. Yeah, yeah, now you see how I feel. Got your dumb ass to me. Watch out, he just stand there in one spot. Stupid fuck. Nigga, a real shooter though to keep sliding a little bit. Get open. Do something, bro. You just stand in one spot and then you be open for a little bit, but nigga, I can't make that pass. You just standing. You gotta keep sliding towards the pass. Like right there, you wide open. Yeah, you could do that. And you blew it. So it's like, what the fuck? And he knocked the wide open shots down. Like wide open. Nobody guarding. That nigga got orange hair and then want to keep holding his hands up. Bruh. Even if he was open, they see you now because you holding your hands up calling for it. Nigga, just wait for the fucking ball or keep sliding around and get open so the pass can get to you a little quicker. Motherfucker just stole that bitch out the air when I threw it. I'm like, oh yeah, he ain't getting the ball anymore in that corner like that. You just keep standing looking stupid. Nope. I don't give a fuck how open you is, nigga. I'm gonna run that bitch up the court first. I'm gonna keep giving me a turnover passing to you. These niggas trying to lose on purpose, right? You a bitch. They boosting for the other team, man. Fuck them. That's crazy how trapped me in this game like that, and I tried to walk out. I'm talking, that bitch started instantly as soon as I walked in, but like, come on, bro, give me motherfucker time to hit circle. Come on, bro. I've been shooting the same fucking free throw. Why is they not losing the ball, though? I wish these niggas stopped trying to run the point guard. Well, stay on your dude unless you need to jump in the paint, bro. Orange hair. Hey, you got that rebound so fast, nigga. How the fuck he steal that, though? Some cheating ass shit. That's some cheating, bro. No, that was to L2 in the corner. He stole it. Do y'all see who stole it? Get there, I see it.
What's some y'all get, bro? You see the pass to me? I'm trying to only pass to the AI. You see me open, nigga. You see me cutting in the paint, you bitch ass nigga. Ah, damn, bro. I told you it'd be the ego shit. That's why nigga lose, bro. You only passing the fucking AI, nigga. Look at this nigga. Yeah, we gonna lose because your dumb ass keep doing that, bro. You being petty, passing him the fucking ball. Give me the fucking ball, nigga. I let my dude score. Y'all playing with me, bro. I don't give a fuck. Hey, somebody report this bitch ass nigga on our team with the orange hair. See what I'm saying, bro? It's always because of the dumbasses on the team. Why are we losing these games, bro? We don't need to be... Niggas start acting weird, bro. They think they run this shit, and look what happened. Look how you play. Look what you doing. Stupid bitch. Fuck you, nigga. Did that dumb shit 3 times, nigga. All this shit on stream. You being petty, passing the fucking AI. Act like you don't see me in the fucking paint, nigga. Fucking weird ass nigga. Now look, we lost. You wanna do it your way? We lost, stupid bitch. Stupid bitch. Bro, delete your fucking game, bro. Gonna keep, bro, 3 times, bro. You see the AI just missed 2 times. You gonna pass to him again, let him shoot. What the fuck? Nigga, we was winning, bro. Oh my, I told you, these bitch ass nigga beat you. They trying to. What's up, bro? I meant to cut my crossplay off, bro. Fuck, you trapped me in a fucking game. Wouldn't let me walk out soon I walked in, bro. God damn, that's. What the fuck? That's all. Oh my god, bro. I be about to snap. Hey, bro, I'm about to snap on one of these niggas, bro. Hey, niggas start pulling up. I don't give a fuck. Where you at, nigga? Niggas start pulling up on these weird-ass niggas, bro. There's some weird-ass shit going on in these, man. Oh, bro. And they keep pairing me up with these niggas on purpose, bro, just so y'all can see this shit. You can't tell me this shit ain't on purpose. What the fuck? Every time I get teammates, they do the dumb shit, and they trying to lose? Like, what the fuck? Nigga, what the fuck? Let me do it, though. Let me go in the game every fucking day and lose on purpose. They gonna track my ass down, and they gonna try to ban me, bro. They got a vendetta against me, bro. I guarantee it. 2K gonna find me some way and ban me for that shit. But they let these other weird-ass niggas do it, bro. And I'm out here trying to win. What the fuck? I cut the crossplay off again, bro. That's crazy. It's like every other game, niggas doing that shit on purpose. They not trying to win, bro. How are you keep matching me up with these niggas?
Dang, I ain't never met so many motherfuckers trying to lose on purpose. What the fuck is, what kind of community is this? God damn. If it ain't that, it's niggas on your own friendless be ball hogging like a bitch. Don't even know how to play. What the fuck? That's why I walk in with so many randoms, because even the niggas on my friend list be bullshitting. God damn. I can't get a good game. The fuck? Niggas is losing on purpose, bro. What the fuck am I walking in here for? These niggas is losing. Fucking my record up. They obviously don't care about that shit, because they... Bro, hey, this your last warning, 2K. Hey, this the last warning, bro. This the last warning. I was already gonna do what I'm gonna do, but this the last warning, 2K.
Y'all that nigga playing, bro. Watch this shit. That's how you know they tried to lose, bro. Niggas try to lose on purpose, bro. Ain't no way we come back, and then you still not passing the ball, bro. You see, we just came back. Well, you see, we took the fucking lead. And then what? And then what? You want to run the point guard? What the fuck? I've been passing the ball the whole game, you stupid bitch. What the fuck? Nigga, I like, they not getting the ball. Then they only start passing to the AI. This nigga misses it 2 times. You still gonna pass to him a third time. Like, what the fuck? I can't even call for it. I'm spamming for it. Because the AI just hurry up and shooting it. They had to been hitting square for the AI to shoot too. Because the nigga was, bro, like, give it a little time. The nigga don't even pass it. I'm hitting X. I'm the point guard. Point guard usually get the ball if you pass it. I mean, if you call for it from the AI. The point guard gonna get it before anybody else is calling for it. The AI just shooting it 3 times, bro. It like, you can feel it in the controller that he was going to shoot it. I'm pressing X, calling for it, but it's like you can feel it in the controller. That nigga's going to pull it anyway. Some weird shit was going on, bro. Bro, ain't no way I kept tapping X, bro. Can't call timeout. These bitch ass niggas. What the fuck, man? This shit is crazy, bro. If, yeah, in case you niggas wonder how a nigga record get like this, yeah, this shit like this be happening. A lot. A lot, bro. I had to turn the crossplay off, bro. There's some dumbasses over there. When it's mixed in like that, you motherfuckers are stupid as a bitch. It's stupid people on PlayStation 2, but damn, bro. It's like, when that shit is mixed in, bro, hell nah. Not play this shit online. You either gonna play Charhards, Hackers, or you gonna get hella stupid people on your team boosting for the other team, trying to make them win, and then they'll leave. That's crazy, right? You can tell the two niggas... They was doing dumb shit the whole game, then they left. Then what happened? We started coming back. But then the orange hair niggas started getting stupid as fuck. They always, bro, I told you, it's always the ego, bro. It's always the ego. It's always the ego, bro.